bad news knocks this late. Hello?
Greetings. Good evening, little bee. A pleasant climate here, don't you think? Mild. Fragrant, almost.
What? What are you wearing?
I am looking for Francis Vendetti.
You found him.
I am the hypnagogic Zom. I appear tonight as a herald of doom and calamity. The support act on our tour is indisposed. A replacement is needed. And the captain asked for you by name.
Captain? What captain?
He calls himself Lightman.
Wait, Lightman? You're from Lightman's? Where is it? It's supposed to be in Calypso. But I've lived here my whole life. There is no such place.
Stand extremely still.
What? Why?
Does it adhere to your hideous humanoid arrangement?
I'm in love with it. Why are you giving this to me? Is Lightman some kind of alien disco?
Hold out your hand, human.
How did I do that? Was that me?
You're tuning into another dimension. Don't stop now. Lightman is waiting on the other side.
Hey, wait! What does that mean? How did you organize this?
Thank you. You make an entrance, baby. And don't let no one tell you otherwise. This him?
I'm afraid so.
How did you...
I heard the word. You got the aura, baby.
How did you do that? Is there a crane?
No crane, just wheeling my feet through salty licks.
Are you Lightman?
Jammer of the Glamorgan himself. Now, we ain't got much time. I'm about to star in a performance of colossal scope, and I don't go on without a support act.
Never, ever.